The breathing. Welcome everybody. Today I will show you how to make special bread for Rizdvo Christmas. The name of the bread is kolach, and I will show you how to make and explain what does it mean, why it's so important for Rizdvo. One day before Rizdvo we have Christmas Eve, Svyat Vecher, that we prepare 12 meatless dishes. So, you see, I already baked kolach and I will show you how to make. Let it start. This is it, можно? And now, I have already prepared the dough. It's a yeast dough, bread dough, that has a flour, water, yeast, little bit salt, a little bit oil. And then that bread dough, I cut in 3 even pieces. And this 3 pieces I will roll out to make nice ropes the same length, and start to roll out one rope. You see how easy? Start from the middle and roll it out. One rope, start to roll out the second one. When I make rope, I start from the middle rolling and out. Nice and round rope from the middle and out. And the third one. And these 3 ropes are the same length. And then I start to braid them. I will put close to each other, almost like join the ends, and pick up from outside piece. And start to put in between, in the middle. Take one piece, put in between, and another piece, put in between. From outside piece, always go in the center, in between. One piece from this side, another piece from another, from this side. One from right, one from left. And then I braided these pieces and turn into kolo. Kolo, it's a circle. When we look, you see how the beautiful kolo circle. And the kolo, the circle doesn't have no ends, no beginnings. It's eternity. Why it's so important to have this kolach for Rizdvo, for Christmas. It represents the family. The one piece from past, our ancestors. The second piece, our family. Now, and the third piece, future, our children. But it's so important to have. And then this braided piece I put into a nice bowl and let it rise again. It will be doubled and put on the top of the hot stove. And now my kolach is ready to go to the oven. Wow, it's hot. So it will be probably for half an hour. It will be ready. Probably my kolach is ready. Already baked. Oh, ah, it's so beautiful, like sun shining in the morning. And now I start to prepare my table for Svyat Vecher, Christmas Eve. I put one kolach and the second kolach on the top and the third kolach on the top of each other. 3 kolachi means the Holy Trinity. In the middle of kolach, I put the candle and I put the head of garlic, chesnek. On each corner of the table, I put 4 cloves of garlic, because the garlic protect from the bad spirit come to the house. And now you know all about kolach and the meaning of kolach, why it's so important for us. Дякую, thank you very much for watching.